I'm sorry.
Oh, hi, Mewis. So happy to be here.
Anyways, he's basically kind of entrenched now in the next wave track anyway. So he has lots of weight to grow into. So the whole weight thing.
Everybody, and welcome to our 2018 holiday concert. We are thrilled that you are all here. Some of you tonight may have brought along these little rectangular devices that enabled you to communicate with people throughout the world, and that's a beautiful thing. If possible, if you guys could switch those magical devices to airplane mode, with all the signals kind of bouncing around the gym, it interferes with the Wi-Fi system. So if you're able to do that, that'd be wonderful. If you have a babysitter at home that is dependent on contacting you, please leave your cell phone on, that's fine. But if you're able to turn those off, that'd be a beautiful thing. And just a reminder for the younger students maybe in the audience, that even though we are in a gym tonight, there is not a basketball game going on, so we don't want to have like the younger students clopping down the bleachers and cheering on the team and all that kind of good stuff. So sit back, relax, enjoy tonight's concert. This is our gift, the music department's gift, to you guys. Mr. Hansen said a wonderful thing last night that has stuck with me the entire day. There's nothing like children, students, singing and playing their instruments to get us into the holiday spirit, and it's just such a wonderful thing. So enjoy tonight's performance. We're glad that you are here. I'm going to stop talking, which will make you all very happy, and turn things over to Ms. Pagel.
Good evening and welcome to our holiday concert. We're really, really excited that you're here to share this evening with us. We've been working really hard on this music and we absolutely can't wait to share our music with you. We hope if you've been feeling a little Scrooge-esque or bah humbug that this brings you a little bit more holiday joy and holiday cheer. Since I started working here last year, I have been noticing the students' really strong work ethic and dedication, and that's really become apparent to me, especially in the last few weeks, because 3 weeks ago I was diagnosed with vocal nodes and was told to be on complete vocal rest and wasn't able to talk or sing. And I'm still not supposed to do a whole lot of that, as you can see how well that's going right now already. But they have been seriously such a blessing to me, especially this high school group. They have been willing to come help me over at the middle school during their open blocks, and they've been willing to come spend their evenings with me helping to set up for middle school concerts and tear down, and it's just been so awesome. And I am just so privileged to work with these awesome young adults, and you should feel really proud of these awesome humans that you're raising, because they're awesome people. So, without further ado, welcome Kenna to the mic.
Hello, my name is McKenna Breaker and I sing in the alto section. Our opening piece is called Sing We Now Christmas. This piece is very upbeat and always lifts our spirits whenever we sing it. Please enjoy Sing We Now Christmas.
Sing we now of Christmas.
Atlanta. I am a freshman and I sing in the soprano section. Our next piece is called There's Still My Joy. One thing I really enjoy about this piece is how it tells a story. The following lyrics will be heard several times throughout the song. One tiny child can change the world. One shining light can show the way. Through all my tears for what I've lost, there's still my joy. There's still my joy for Christmas Day. I believe in the power of these lyrics. No matter how busy life gets at this time of year, it is important to make time to find the joy in this wonderful season. I hope this song helps you find your joy.
Hello, my name is Dominic Adams. I'm a sophomore and I sing in the tenor section. Our next, next piece is called White Winter Hymnal. It was made popular by Pentatonix through its intricate use of body percussion. I really enjoy the repetitive nature of this piece and love how the beginning builds by adding one section at a time to the chord. Starting with the sopranos, please enjoy White Winter Hymnal.
My name is Dakota Potter. I am a senior and I sing in the bass section. Our final piece is called Betelehemu. Betelehemu is a Nigerian Christmas carol about rejoicing in this holiday season. This piece is extremely rhythmic and switches between time signatures throughout. It will feature several percussion players right here, as well as a couple sections of body percussion. Please enjoy Betelehemu.
Thank you.
We are going to take a short intermission to reset, and we'll be back with you in probably 3 or 4 minutes. Continue the program. This is the Elk Mound concert band, and we have three songs that this group is going to perform for you tonight, and one song from the jazz ensemble later on. So I'm going to turn things over to Ella, is that correct? And she will introduce our first song.
Exaltation, composed in 1977, was James Swearingen's first composition for concert band. This piece of music has become a standard piece of repertoire for high school bands across the country. Exaltation employs a contemporary style of writing that is both thematic and highly rhythmical. Although several tonalities are explored, the main key of the composition centers around F minor. Included in the expressive middle section is a lyrical solo for alto saxophone, performed this evening by Anna Shu. A recap of the main theme brings the work to an exciting finish. We hope that you enjoy Exaltation, composed by James Swearingen. My name is Ella Reese, and I'm a member of the French Horn Section.
Thank you.
there, several tuning solos by Cole Steinhorst. Let's give him a round of applause. We are going to completely change styles now, so I'm going to invite Brenna up to the microphone to keep the show going. Solo single.
No matter what our cultural background, the holiday season is the time of year when we all reflect upon the joys in our lives. During those very quiet, reflective moments, we experience inner peace. Peace that allows us to recognize all that is good and beautiful in our world. It is our goal that everybody here tonight can experience this inner peace as we perform Hall is Calm. Featuring Cole Baskin, Nate Beagle, Abby Casper, and Audrey Westcott, the Elkmont High School Band is proud to present All is Calm. My name is Verna Streifel, and we hope you enjoy All is Calm.
Thank you.
we are going to move things over to the jazz ensemble, and we're going to perform one tune for you. This is called Buffalo Head. It has nothing to do with the holiday season at all. Just a great jazz tune that we have been working hard on improvising solos, and today we are going to feature. We're going to feature Bryce, Sydney, Mitch, and Logan Erickson during the solo section. So, the solos that you are going to hear tonight are made up on the spot using a simple scale. They can use any notes in the scale that they want to. There are no wrong notes, and they're just going to kind of make up whatever moves them at the moment. So this is Buffalo Head featuring the Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you.
alto saxophone, Bryce Bookerman on the alto saxophone, Lloyd Harrison on the baritone saxophone, and Sydney Wenzel on the trombone. Let's give one more round of applause. Thank you. To close off the concert with a Mannheim Steamroller favorite. This is God Rest, Ye Merry Gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out tonight and supporting our students and encouraging music in their lives. I was just telling the students before they came out there, music is what unites us. Music is truly the universal language. You could take a student from America and a student from Japan, and they might not be able to speak each other's spoken language, but if you put a piece of music in front of them, they're going to be communicating for the next, you know, half hour or so. I mean, so music is truly the universal language. Thank you so much for encouraging our music program here in Elk Mound. We're going to close things off. This is God Rest, Ye Merry Gentlemen. After our performance tonight, we have a reception in the Commons, and you will hear more music by our jazz ensemble as well as our choir out there in the Commons. Have a safe and happy holiday season. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Enjoy our reception. Have a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you.
February. president for the Mountain Chamber. So that's going to be that's a whole year gig, and that's a full time job in itself.
Never done before.